Welcome back to the hour special Soundwaves featuring Faustus tonight. The longevity of Faustus has made them one of the most popular bands in the Midwest. I'm asking Danny Hagely right now, the bass player, what different phases the band has gone through and what changes have come about in that long time.
Oh boy, lots of changes. This is about the 10th revision of Faustus right now. Mike Hough is our newest member. He's been with the group about 3 months, and Mike's only had about 6 days of rehearsal, and then we were out on the road right away. And Preston and Greg joined the group last July and did an excellent job, and I think this is the best yet we've got going. Got a lot of good feedback on the group so far.
You've always been one of my favorite for as long as I've seen you for the last I've known you guys for 10 years now and seen you play that long. But everybody thinks that, you know, we are in the rock and roll business and in a very enviable position. But little do they know the day-to-day travails of just getting all the equipment set up and what it takes to put on a show every night.
Yeah, not even counting the... I'm glad you asked that question. That's a question. Because I'm going to tell you about this. The many years of rehearsing, just trying to master the instrument and stuff, you know, very, very many years into that. And I'd like to make mention of the fact, too, that the night before this was taped, I couldn't get out of bed. I was just really sick. And 2 nights before that, Danny couldn't get out of bed. We were all sick.
Not the same reason.
Toughest thing is keeping healthy, you know, I think. Keeping in shape.
Yeah. So that's a lot, just the equipment and then the health aspect of it, too.
Yeah.
Little do they know.
Right.
You lead into the next song. This is a good one, too, coming from just what we said. It's called Crying in My Beer. Music from Faustus continues on Soundwaves. This is music from Faustus on a one-hour special, Soundwaves. I'm Gary Kolander, and with me is the group Faustus. You've been hearing for the last well over half hour, and now you have more coming up, too. Faustus has been around quite a long time. They still have a great future ahead of them, too. Some people don't realize how much business sense is in behind, you know, booking and the continual day-to-day and week-to-week effort of being on stage in front of the public. Now, Larry, I know you book a lot of the bands, or a lot of the groups' endeavors wherever they play at, all over the Midwest.
I don't actually book the groups. I book our group and all of them.
Your group. Took the words right out of my mouth.
No, I book the band. Danny does the book work, the financial. But we do run it like a business. Mm-hmm. I mean, as far as meetings, calculated deadlines, stuff like that, we run it exactly like a business.
And it all has to be thought out. That's why so many groups have faded along the sidelines, because you know, they blew all their money in one night of partying.
Right. I think Mike wants to say something, but I think
we never do that.
Never.
How far away have you played? I know a couple weeks ago you played in Iowa and you played Illinois.
It was Iowa City last week. This band, that's about as far as we've gone, I imagine,
as far south as we go.
Yeah. We have gone, I mean, with other members, we have gone as far as, like, Florida, Daytona, Panama City, South Carolina, Charleston, but not with this band.
Different world.
Really, we don't want to travel that much. We don't like traveling.
So basically, they're waiting in L.A. and New York for you yet.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah, they've sent telegrams.
$5 a night to come out there, and I guess we're going to try it. We want to go out there.
Yep.
We're going to be releasing an album pretty soon. We're going to hope to within the next 6 months or so.
Something to look forward to. And most of the songs that we've heard tonight will possibly be on them.
Yes,
it's been all original material that we've been hearing tonight. And we're going to do a little more right now. As the music of Faustus continues.
Don't go anywhere.
Coming up, more from Faustus on a special one-hour Soundwaves. Waves, I'm Gary Kolander, and with me is the group Faustus. We've been talking about the music that they've been playing and enjoying a whole lot, recorded live at Fourth and Pine. Going around the circle, we're going to wrap up and give a few more comments about the music that they brought in and where they'd like to see, starting with Greg Krauss, rhythm guitar player on the end.
Lead guitar player.
Oh, I didn't tell him that.
Larry told you to say that.
Larry, you do have... Greg, you have brought in a lot of good leads since you joined the group.
Thank you.
And I know that you're looking forward to doing a lot more things with them. Preston, we still got a drum solo coming up by Preston that if you haven't seen enough of him, you've still got more that you'll not believe. And Mike, I know you've been
Thanks.
All smiles since you've been in Faustus, and looking forward to continue on the keyboards.
I like the band very much.
Great.
You're not in that group.
You're out now.
What's this guy?
And the two brothers, Larry and Danny Hagely. Yeah.
Gary, we'd like to thank you. And here's an old watch for being with us on the Faustus show.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
There you go. Word and help. It's like countdown. You guys have brought in a lot of different changes as the music has changed
too.
With new wave and
We've got to keep up.
Danceable disco, whatever you want to call it. So there's many more things to look forward to too, especially the new album that'll be coming out. And more video from what we're doing right now.
Right.
Now, if anybody would like more information about the Faustus group, there's a number being flashed on the stage, and also an address where you can write to them, too. And look forward to seeing them, too. They'll be at this week, Valentine's Week, Speakeasy and Breeze, Rose and Arnold, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday and Saturday at Fat Cats, next week, Friday and Saturday, at PR's Nights Out in Alton. Thank you very much once again. I'm Gary Kolander, and this is Faustus. Thank you all.
Thank you
folks out there.
Goodbye.